The F-15 has served for decades as the backbone for the U.S. Air Force's air dominance and will be a key multi-role fighter for the U.S. Air Force through 2040. Ever-changing threats demand the modernization of this platform's electronic warfare technology. The Eagle Passive Active Warning Survivability System, or EPAWS, is on the cutting edge of fighter aviation. Unsurpassed in its exploitation of the electromagnetic spectrum, the system, with proven advanced defensive and offensive technologies, is designed to protect F-15C and F-15E variants. It offers fully integrated radar warning, geolocation, situational awareness, and self-protection to detect and defeat advanced threats in dense signal and highly contested environments. The system enables deeper penetration and protection against modern integrated air defenses and replaces the current F-15 Tactical Electronic Warfare Suite, or TEWS, fielded since the 1980s. EPAWS, an integrated all-digital system, requires a smaller footprint and provides new and enhanced capabilities, including 50% more chaff and flares than aircraft today. The system is an executable, high-performance, high-reliability, low-cost, low-risk solution for the lifespan of the platform. EPAWS stands alone in its ability to penetrate against modern integrated air defense systems, allowing it to operate and protect our warfighters in the battlefield of today and tomorrow. BAE Systems, a world leader in EW for more than 60 years, continues to bring innovation to the world's skies with this system. This continues our partnership with Boeing to provide the U.S. F-15 fleet with the most advanced aviation capabilities.